grandmother told Dinesh that now he needs to understand which work is most prior to him, means which work is most important to him, and according to that he needs to make a timetable for him. He asks him to make two timetables, one for his school days and one for the weekends, and then follow that timetable well. Now, she also told him that he should not add too many activities into the timetable, otherwise he will not be able to follow the timetable. So the two of them made a timetable. The next day, Dinesh followed the timetable completely. This went on for a week. By the end of the week, he found that nobody scolded him, and he was not feeling tired either. So the granny and Dinesh, both of them sit together and they made a timetable. Dinesh followed that timetable completely the next day. He did all the work for a week according to the timetable. At the end of the week, he came to know that he did not scolded by anyone and he was not even tired. Now everyone was happy and Dinesh was also happy and satisfied with his routine. Now everyone was very happy. Dinesh was also very happy and he was also very satisfied with all his work routine, as he was doing his work according to the timetable that he made. So students, the moral of the chapter is we should understand the value of time and we should arrange our work according to the timetable. Means we should make a timetable, means we should give a proper time to a proper work. Now, we should become a disciplined person not only at home but also at school. If we want to become successful, then we should bring discipline in life, and one day you will achieve your goal. So, read this chapter once again. Stay home and stay safe. Thank you.